A bicyclist died over the weekend. He was injured in a crash that happened last month. It was December 28th, happened at the intersection of Charleston and 17th. Metro police say the 71-year-old was hit by a driver pulling out of a business. The driver did stay at the scene after the crash, and investigators do not believe the driver was under the influence.